Luckily, to my quad with me, finger cut. I don't realize it's where we live.